Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. Welcome or welcome back to our YouTube channel, The Rookie Cookie. So for today, we will be making these gorgeous and delicious donuts at home with ingredients very easily available right now. We have made these donuts without yeast and yet they turned out to be so tasty, just like yeast donuts. So if you're interested and want to know how I made these donuts, then keep on watching. In a mixing bowl, take 2.5 cups of flour, 1/2 a cup of corn flour, a pinch of salt, 1 spoon each of baking powder and baking soda. Make sure you don't use a lot of it. Then add 1/2 a cup of milk, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, and mix everything well. Add water as required and knead the dough for at least 5 minutes. Then add some butter to the dough and knead the dough again for another 5 minutes. Once the dough looks smooth, keep it in rest for at least an hour. After 1 hour, knead the dough again. Now divide this dough into small circular balls and start rolling them out. Make sure that you do not roll the ball either too thick or too thin. After you've rolled it out, use any utensil or bowl of this size and cut out the outer circle of the donut. Then use something smaller in size to cut out the inner circle of the donut. You can use any normal bottle cap for this. And now our donut is ready to be fried. Take some vegetable oil and start frying the donut in this. Make sure that you're frying it in low flame so that the donut is cooked properly both from inside and outside. Take it out once, it looks something like this, and do the same with all your donuts. And this is how the donuts have turned out to be. You can see that they are properly cooked both from inside and outside. Now it's time to decorate the donuts. I have used chocolate syrup to do so. If you don't have it at home, you can use normal sugar powder to coat your donuts and they will look and taste amazing. And that's it, our chocolate donuts are ready. So that was it for today's video. Hope you liked it and found it helpful. And if you did, then do not forget to subscribe to our channel, like our video and leave a comment down below. Share it with your friends and we will see you in our next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you. Thank you.